And she's out. She went to look at the hexagon and was like, only the people in it. She could have
gotten up
earlier,
and
so she's like,
Ellen,
remember when
we got
lost? Yes,
yes.
Go!
Go! Go!
Go! Go! Yes!
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 I got $5 for you. Yeah, I was gonna keep it.
You can get something for yourself.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah.
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 Oh, yeah, we're fine. I mean, it's good for a bag.
Yeah, I need you now.
All right, stop.
You have to raise Ella.
Ready? Go!
Wow.
Is he
She's
talking to you like now, this.
It's about an hour away from us. That's the vision.
What
they do? Yeah.
Yeah.
We got one of them to come out.
Really?
Work out with the team.
You're younger.
He cheated. She cheated. I know that this other coach from Oklahoma. Yeah, I mean it's out of the woodwork right now.
Oh yeah, they're all trying to see if they can get somebody to fell off.
Yeah, and
You said it got kind of heavy there.
Well, I mean, you've got a real nice video. Like, yeah, I remember watching you in the summer, spring. I watched your videos. Good to see your videos.
Go watch it!
Yeah. And then that part, because I keep it.
Oh, that's a good ball. I never returned it.
And, you know, something else came up, but I'm sure they got so many candidates. But, I mean, if you send an email to basically
he's right in there. I was like, you know, he's a good player. Solid.
Whatever happened.
We're pretty bad, so you know maybe it's it's okay. I'm not that smart. It'd be okay if you finish 5 times or whatever. I'm not expecting anything. We don't win. I think they're like 1, 2. That's hard to play for.
If the talent is like
that, nice fresh from the tail.
You're not even on the
ground. You guys can lose me,
though. Even
don't call that one. You guys holding
it. I said, yeah, I played the side.
Yeah, that was it. Oh, yeah, like that. They didn't call it. Oh my God.
Yeah, okay, we're going to make my ass connect
with my daughter.
It's just too late.
Yeah, as a fan, that was too late. Yeah. Oh, you might have to be doing it for your daughter.
Yeah.
Hey!
How's she doing?
Doing okay.
He's going.
It's been from the summer down.
I swing by sometimes.
It's a good workout.
Especially if it's growing, right? Your body needs to be So she just got tired of being all jealous.
We just got
into this. She does, like,
video games. Not even chubby, just...
Oh, yeah?
She just wasn't... This wasn't me.
Come on, Nick.
I agree. But what? She's going to do good. I thought she was the bomb. I honestly thought she was the bomb. She just was the bomb. So she seen the council. The guy just... No, and which I'll be honest, is probably a lot of it together. Probably a lot of the same stuff. Megan's still struggling.
Oh yeah,
she got really good for about 2 weeks. Really good, like, back to herself. She wanted to start babysitting. She went out and that night, Saturday night.
There you go.
Turned over back and hit it on that hard plastic.
Oh, good work. Good work.
She's been better. It's like she just dated. You know, she's back. She's like, oh, there's the have an ACC. Doing rehab.
That's a good ball.
The corner rehab thing. And then now we're going to have a little choice because she's worse than she was.
I hate him.
You can't get a helmet on. Everybody's
feel for him.
That's my worst stress.
That was a good ball, Lucy.
I think that's what it's called.
he played almost all the games. Who was coaching that? So you got to stay on the same issue. I've been studying like the last one. That's all my stuff. Especially when he first got on that.
Oh, I know.
course. So really, we have the
choice.
Body out, body out. I mean, I'm going to be
Are you guys good?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Well, circle. The only thing
Mary is facing. We're gonna change the one thing I told Mary.
I'm not saying get on, but that would maybe be on his family too. She plays. It's interesting stuff.
Yeah.
I don't know why they put it together with the group. I mean, I guess they did. I guess they did for me.
Good work, Jacob.
You're right.
Exactly. I mean, that's a little extreme shielding.
Like this? Yeah.
Like this. I mean, you just, you know, they're down in the basement. They come out.
Rarely.
That's just how they play.
In every professional game you watch, as soon as there's an arm out like this, as soon as there's no push, it's a...
Nice cleats, Simo.
Seriously. Hey, he looks
just thinking that.
He looks comfortable out there.
Just thinking
that. His hurts, his heel is hurt.
They eat cheese fries, they wear UGG slippers. I'm good.
Well, I mean, it's on my phone. If he shows up with those slippers in a soccer game.
That's the adrenaline.
Hey, Landers.
Grab Lou.
Zach told me, but I didn't say anything to me. I was going to say, hey, did you hear that? It's like, oh, really?
I don't know. It's the first time that I see G playing so bad. You know, when he's in the middle?
Yeah. You got you, Lucky, you're lucky.
Nice ball, G.
Drop it.
He's been on the field. You know, the first one he's been on for like
six, eight years. I said, it's not
nice.
Like,
come on,
pump.
No,
it's just, you know.
Good job. No, they didn't. They got it wrong. I mean, he's a 2000, but so it's kind of
his confidence.
Yeah, 6 games into a senior year, I was figuring it out.
Yeah. Ah!
Good work!
Not no good thing!
Alright, Bryce, it
does. Oh, wait, step up, you!
He did that a lot.
But to a degree, I think they were kind of trained that way.
You think so?
Yeah, from, I think,
oh, from the coach, yeah.
No, no, from,
Yeah, in the league who was
And then they turn around.
They lost to Penn State.
Yeah.
On the last second shot.
Who's the good player? Michigan State.
No. Yeah, Michigan State.
They beat Michigan State.
Yeah,
Michigan State.
Yeah.
Which Michigan State's always good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Right, they turn around and lose to Penn State.
Penn State is like third grade, by the way.
That's true.
I have to
play a different kind of scene.
Oh, is there
their name?
Wasn't there a big guy, like a little top guy injured that was in back?
The whole
the brothers?
Yeah. He was the guy that
pulled things. What's
that?
Yes, Well, I think we had to get back for this, right?
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, that was rush. It's not like I didn't give you the full.
Oh,
I know.
Ohio State fan. We were walking.
That's all we needed. That's all kind of what we needed. That walk was cool.
Oh, yeah, we did that. I mean, that was before. Finally, it comes out. That bar already been there for years. And then we just started going through it. It just, yeah. Like, by the time I was a senior, everyone was
there. So that was like just down the street.
Yeah.
He was smoking.
Yeah, probably. Yeah, you said that would do it.
So I did.
Oh, it's all good.
I was kind of speaking.
Okay. Just strengthen your muscle.
So it's not cornering.
Right.
It's
big.
Yeah, how do you do it? So he says what happens. It probably hurts your neck. And over time, your muscles.
Over time, your muscles seem pretty good.
This is their, they can work on it.
What's this chiropractor?
Right. Sunbelt. Okay. He's one of my friends.
I think it was just fixing his story. Fixing his
story. Oh, is it? Oh. Every time he stops, he has to fix. Every time he stops, the first thing he does is.
Like
say goalie doesn't count.
No.
That must be the rule. That's what he said. What's the matter? I didn't know that. It's not the rule. I don't know. I think always that's it. Even if it's legal, I don't know. No, not as the end. Oh, they grew a different goalie. Yeah, that's what he said. Oh, yeah. Yeah,
BRF.
I mean, you heard him say one defender. I didn't know.
Said anything more about Junior Kirk?
No.
Let's go. Not well. I must really trust myself. You know what I mean? I mean, you were that age. I didn't trust myself. But my parents were already down, and we went down for a week. My girlfriend's a junior, so they weren't born. And me and my best friend went down. There were 20 of us, and all the kids. So we didn't go with people to school. We just did our own thing, and we went out and had a few beers and talked to girls.
Accidental or it was intentional? It was good.
Put it in red.
They'll never wear it.
This is
I guess he liked it, but he said,
she'll be telling a lie.
Yes. Nice idea, Red.
Start working.
I mean, what's this
Yeah.
They don't want to tell us.
Good job, Cole.
It made this whole match.
I would have made mine too. Yeah. And yours.
I did, sure. I'm going to go out on the court and do it myself. Stand this guy. Maybe 40 years ago, maybe.
I was looking at just giddy station. I'm like, for whatever reason, I kind of fell off. Because I can't really run anymore. You know, it hurts my knees.
But that would be the better thing, yeah. Is use your own bike.
Right.
And have that in the house.
Yeah.
That's a great
so thing. I started looking at that.
I don't know what it is, but it's
if you're in
I've heard a lot about it.
It's a ultrasound done on it.
Massages.
Too
fancy. Just ice.
I want to. That's what I would throw back better. I want to start.
I don't know. Young people.
Not on a 17.
Okay, I'll say old.
You can have power bar, but it's probably like $1,500. And it has a little display that you can take classes or whatever.
Right.
You can do that with, like, on TV, YouTube. Yeah. There's tons of YouTube videos.
You don't know how we did it, huh? They had shoes or something?
Oh, he said on Mike Tackling.
Do you have Charter or
something?
No, I do. Yeah, but I have fire stands. So I can just get
same thing.
This was last year.
I want to do something like that.
Plant our
we got rid of all our cable, you know, what was that, 150, 180 bucks a month?
Yeah. What do you do for your income?
That is charter business.
How much is that?
Like 50, 70 bucks plus I have my third line, you know, for business.
Oh,
yeah, we don't have any landlords in the house other than the office.
So yours, that charter business is expensive by your
business. Oh,
yeah. Yeah. I that's 70 bucks a month, you know. They don't pay for any office space, right? So I just charge all my internet to them.
I've heard that the way you put those characters in every TV.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
You just, with your phone, then they do it, right?
No, it's just in the house. Each fire stick that wireless to each
router,
right?
And then you can get programming through Amazon Fire.
Well, Amazon doesn't have any channel. Right? You can get shows, and then you can get hacked.
right? So the PlayStation View app is like my game. So I get Sports, News, AMC, all the TV shows.
The guy knows.
And that's only $50 a month. I'm saving $100 a month.
What guy?
It's like NBC, ABC,
everything CBS,
soccer channel, blues, all that stuff.
Obviously, a BMW might have a consumer motors and a but if you start counting all the fans, all the motors for the seats and the windows and the wipers and even for the turbo and the water cooling, you know, a lot of the systems.
So for example, steering system used to be a World Cup.
We make motors for robots for the automation for the distributors. That's also trying to go away from big, large, gigantic diesel engine. And so what we have is this line, and then we have four independents. So much torque. And it's got a mechanical gearing, oil, reduced maintenance.
We're going to be sweeping.
Another gearing. Well, the problem with that is that it's an industry that is very saturated, you know, because there's a lot of them.
Right.
And
It's probably just a grand.
Well, he sort of was always his worst on ground. Well, he feel poor.
He was just
it's a
trying to get that shot off.
It's not bad. I was in Vegas 2 weeks ago.
They did.
I was impressed. It's the last time I went to Vegas. It is really. I gotta find cigarettes back there. Anywhere on the street. Well, there are, well, how naked? Little drive and naked ass.
I have a picture.
Dad wants a picture now. Because there were some girls, you know, that you can take a picture with. They're mostly naked, but they still have.
Oh, no, yes, she did.
Okay. Those were there. But what I'm saying, clean it up, I'm talking about really. I mean, last time I was in Vegas, I was a bunch of trash. Actually, when I was there before, they didn't finish the Aria Hotel, so I was Oh, the Aria Hotel is really nice. And, we always have dinner together at Sunmark Square. So every so many years when we go back to Vegas to go ahead.
They always put me
I was there all week. Yeah. We were from them. Not for the travel stories. What you guys are going to get.
I mean, if it's like an extended weekend, they'll get together 2 days. She's good too.
No, but again, I wasn't fast how they cleaned it all. I was walking. I was already pretty bright before, but now, oh my god, now at night is like day one. I had a good time. I went to Happy Hour at the Stratosphere. Yeah. It was nice because everything was happy. So it was regular work. Exactly.
I ordered a bunch of appetizers, a bunch of tequilas, margaritas, and
it's free to go up to the bar.
That was going to be my next
work.
Yeah, no, they're not.
So, like, when you look at them, it's kind of a pretty good deal, but, like, I've seen
it in the car.
He goes, no, I wouldn't put it all. But if I, you know, put them all, yeah. I want to put something in there.
He's the tallest out there, so I think it's
him and
I heard something out there saying. Well, now we just gotta get one more.
Sorry, guys.
Yeah, lots of time.
What was that?
Away from the shadow.
I'll have my brother put the clip
in. Oh,
I'm going to have you guys put together how that real tonight. Just work kind of just trying to get some stuff
together.
Yeah.
a voodoo spell.
You guys, you want to go? Nice ball.
I'm so glad Zach is on my end, but every once in a while.
You do?
I mean, he'll bring up something. He thinks that he is.
Yeah. I said, really, Zach, do you think
that's a problem there? You know, they have three good daughters. Book yourself a story. I don't know every year.
Oh, good work. Red. so close.
Tony! Tony! No! 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 No!
Yeah!
Hey, how you doing?
Hey.
All right.
How are you?
Good to see you.